Select the order.
Here we go. Picking their colors. It's always good when you pick your colors. You gotta have your colors. Mr. Karate and Kim, gotta build some meat. Gonna do some damage. Shadow 780 King has Elizabeth on it. Not a typical choice, he has a couple of issues. The EX dive kicks. The damage! 10 health. 120 health. 80 health. 0 health. When you're in that situation, one thing you can do is make sure you try to stay alive as long as possible, because the other player will get less meter, less health back. Not relevant in that situation since it was fresh. It's always a good thing to keep in mind. Or you can just go ham, try to kill Dead Lizard. Stop the real stuff. That was almost cute. And his minus is down to chin. Very strong character. He essentially has Yun's EX Lunge Punch, then gets a combo after, and it's invincible. Hop A's. Too low. That gym pressure. Oh. That can be difficult to punish. Down to anchor, anchor. This is 2 out of 3. Win his first round. Red on Dark Blue. Right, it's crochet. Fantastic. Three chain roll. Very dangerous as punish. Parry. Mine's better. Gets attacked. Shadow takes the first game. Relatively closely. And they go right back in. Seemed to work out well for both characters. I think we definitely need to see a lot more out of Elizabeth. Minus the karate, we're still doing well. Kim pressed it ridiculous, of course. Karate, very strong, but also very basic character. He has a lot of shenanigans, but they aren't super good. He's the one of the fairest broken characters I've ever seen in the game. for another parry, got hit low. Dead karate. Give Shadow a good lead. Ready. Elizabeth has the stage camouflage. Like you try to react to something, didn't work out. Oh, missed the link. The juggle. Elizabeth definitely has a lot of strengths, but a lot of weaknesses. Normals kind of suck, but she has some neat shenanigans. And her damage is pretty good if you can do some tight juggle. Definitely one of the weaker characters in the game. Raw HD. Oh my god. Kill is so fast, so mobile, and does damage. Good block on the overhead. Oops. Elizabeth's DP move, where she kind of like disappears and does an uppercut. It has invincible frames, but during the startup and before it hits you, it is hittable. So if you're fighting Elizabeth and she's doing that a lot, just delay your pokes and you'll hit her out of it before it hits. She gets some nice damage. Mix up. Nope. Fuck your mix up. No pair. Bodega. Kind of DP. Was that a alpha counter? Couldn't tell. I'd assume it's a missed CD input. Which gave him an alpha counter. Mine is very confident with Chin Stand A. Mr. Karate is loaded, but his chin is gonna die. This is going to... Opts for the full combo.